Covering Colorado business, first, the 41st annual Denver Film Festival is going to kick off soon in the Mile High City. Movie lovers are going to get to enjoy hundreds of films over the course of 12 days. New this year, a virtual reality segment. Denver Business Journal reports this section is meant to draw more people during the Netflix era. It's a new experience at a time when people have multiple entertainment options there at home. Festival runs through November 11th.